What's the thing about 2 minutes to get on the track? But green flag back in the air here from Chicago, and Shane Van Gisbergen has 2 laps before he wins in his very first Cup Series race. Yeah, we're about to tear some stuff up. Just get ready, boys. They make it through turn one. And Gisbergen already starting to pull away just a bit from Justin Haley. Then Elliott in third, Lawson fourth, Busch fifth, Cindric, McDowell, Logano, Gibbs, Busch all round out the top 10. And we're going to head off to this big breaking zone here. And Gisbergen, he has won 80 Supercore races, so he has these kinds of tracks figured out. Gisbergen is going to head off through another big breaking zone here. It's going to be turn number 6. Gets right through it. And right now it's looking pretty likely that Shane Van Gisbergen is going to join about 5 other drivers as somebody who has won in their very first start in the NASCAR Cup Series. Heading through the chicane. There's some water over here, so he needs to be careful. He's going to get through it. Heading through turn number 12. White flag in the air for Shane Van Gisbergen. Only either five or six other people have won in their first ever Cup Series start, and Shane Van Gisbergen is trying to take Trackhouse Racing to their second victory of the season in his first career win in his first career start. Another turn of first in there. 0.8 over Haley currently, a second over Elliott, 2 seconds over Lawson and Busch. Haley is locking up back there. Be about a second as Gisbergen is just out of here. About to go through turn number 6 now. And Gisbergen about to head through the chicane. Makes it right through there. And I believe this one is going to be oval. Heads through the only wet part of the track. Makes it through. And I believe this one's going to be oval. Off the last corner. For either the 6th or 7th time in NASCAR history, somebody will win in the first start. Shane Van Gisbergen wins at Chicago.